All right, we're gonna print the wrap. Yeah, let's take this to the Four Rib Rack, okay? Because it's part of the Four Rib Rack, yep. Pulling out the
garbage. Yeah, the little paddle bone.
It's called the paddle bone, I guess.
Or how, that's what I call it. It's like part of the scapula.
Mm-hmm. Score it really good.
And I kind of like push aside that membrane I just cut off of the ribs like that. This is the tedious work.
Mm-hmm. I had a guy, Jesse, that used to use a string on him. After we did that, and just pulled them right off.
Oh yeah, he told me about that like method.
The string stretching.
Yeah.
I've always seen it, but I feel like it almost takes them like enough time to like prepare that it's like doesn't actually save you time. If that makes sense.
What do you do? Like weave this, weave the string in it?
Yeah, like. I think it's like basically once you do this, you just get the string around the bone, and then just like rip it off. Like you get a little circle around it and just like pull it off.
Other butchers that are like, why is he doing it that way? That's stupid.
Well, we're going to probably get a lot of good feedback as all three production plants get online.
Yeah, that's great. Yeah.
Pretty dang good to me, man.
Pretty messed. So, and then that's grind, of course.
Okay.
Cool. So that's the rack. Loin. So loin. Do this, go for the tenderloin first. Tenderloin.
Oh, shit.
Oh, I'm sorry, did you want to...
It's okay, hold on.